Also going to knock down coronavirus. I say coronavirus will fall for your sake. You are not afraid of coronavirus. But coronavirus is afraid of you. You are not going to be a victim. But you are a victor. You are a warrior. You are a fighter. You are fighting it even if it has not yet come to Zimbabwe. You are telling it, coronavirus, you might come to Zimbabwe, but you'll never have any power over me. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Amen.
So I want you to have a fighting mentality. A man and a woman who will fight so that the blessing of God can manifest in your life.
Christ, kingdom light is the place to be, turning your darkness into light.
Go away.
Yeah.